Hello everyone and welcome to the channel, it's up Maxim again, and the Christmas patch has arrived, and other than breaking Eternal Land, it's bringing a lot of events, which we are gonna see in a few hours, and a new skin, which we are gonna also see more of in a few hours, but I'm gonna look at it now, look at the stats, and make some educated guesses, you could say, some what I think, how we are going to get it, and we are going to see if I'm gonna be right or not. We are gonna learn that in a few hours already, so we are gonna look at it here. It's gonna be an upgradable skin, these are the stats. And as you can see, it's a little bit interesting. It's not really too overpowered, the upgraded version, partially because all attack isn't, well, yeah, all attack, all HP stats are not all what they used to be compared to some other ones, like plus damage and, you know, specific attacks. But yeah, it's gonna have this special skill, which basically is gonna give you a little bit of a speed up. We are going to have to see how much of a speed up, and plus 10% unit attack for your Qs that you are gonna send out, and 1% decrease damage taken. So as I said, the second part is not that, it's the second skin doesn't look super overpowered, and the first one is pretty weak. However, what's interesting to take note here is that they are from two different events. So my guess is that this storytelling night is basically gonna be, you know, it's gonna be an event for us, a Christmas event, which is gonna let us get these vouchers, like when we had Halloween Apollo or the Thanksgiving, and we are also going to get the first skin for free. I think we are going to get the first skin for free. And then I think the second one is gonna basically be from the store where we spend the things, we the vouchers and our money. So we are going to have to pay money as usual or get super lucky in an event to get the second one. But the first one, in my opinion, is going to be free. Or maybe it's going to be $30 like last time. But I'm hoping it would be like free with maybe like a $5 upgrade for the event or something like that. So we are going to see whether or not that prediction is going to be correct. And I'm going to hope that it is. Not that I really need this skin. It's actually worse than my skins. And also I'm a little bit sad that there is no gacha. But I guess that's just what it is. And also we're gonna get bonfire party, so that's gonna be next week though, or like at the end of this week. Not yet, not today. Anyway, thank you guys. Please maybe make your own guesses in the comments, and we're gonna see what happens a few hours in the future and in the next weeks. And until next time, have a wonderful day.